described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cinefet presents Zoobabu, Kangaroo. The box stands, but a smaller box peeks out behind it.
Oh, someone's hiding behind you!
It comes out again, and they both grow long ears.
Yes, it's my baby!
The bigger one jumps.
We're together all of the time.
How come?
Try to guess.
I don't know.
Because I'm teaching her the things she needs to learn.
What kind of things?
I'm teaching her how to use her legs properly.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.